Senior U.S. officials are stressing that, despite all that's been happening over the past few weeks, Washington is still open to talks with North Korea, and the ball is now in the North's court on the next step. Hong Yu reports.
The ball is in their court, said David Stilwell when asked about where the negotiation between the U.S. and North Korea currently stands. The U.S. Assistant Secretary of State for the Bureau of East Asian and Pacific Affairs said during a virtual press briefing on Thursday that the Trump administration's policy in North Korea has created the environment for a productive conversation. He added that both the U.S. and North Korea have made clear their positions through the summits in Singapore and Hanoi, and that it is now up to North Korea. The U.S. Ambassador to South Korea, Harry Harris, also said Washington remains open to making progress with Pyongyang to accomplish the goals set during the historic meeting between President Trump and the North Korean leader Kim Jong-un. Speaking at a seminar hosted by the Centers for Strategic and International Studies on Thursday, Harris said the U.S. is tracking the recent activity at North Korea's border city of Kaesong and the rhetoric coming out of Pyongyang. He said the U.S. is working closely with South Korea in its efforts to engage the North while urging the regime to refrain from further counterproductive actions. Hong Yu, Arirang News.